안녕하세요. 이번 영상은 앞에 ESL2 공부 내용의 요약입니다. 앞에 ESL2를 꼭 먼저 듣고 오세요.
그는 그에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수가 없었다.
He couldn't believe what happened to him.
아무것도 남기지 마세요.
Please don't leave anything behind you.
손대지 말고 그대로 두세요.
Please leave it untouched.
내게 무슨 일이 일어난 걸까?
I wondered what was happening to me.
그녀는 자신에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수 없었다.
She couldn't believe what happened to her.
당신이 잠깐 제 대신해 주실 수 있나요?
Can you take my place for a while?
그녀가 휴가를 가는 동안 당신이 그녀를 대신할 것이다.
You will take her place while she's on leave. You will take her place while she's on leave. You will take her place while she's on leave.
내가 없는 동안 그녀가 너를 대신할 것이다.
She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away.
떠날 때 당신의 후임자를 찾아주세요.
Please find your replace when you leave. Please find your replace when you leave.
당신이 나를 방해하고 있다는 것을 이해하지 못하나요?
Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't you understand you're disturbing me?
그는 자신이 방해가 된다는 것을 깨닫지 못한 것 같았다.
He didn't seem to realize he was in the way. He didn't seem to realize he was in the way. He didn't seem to realize he was in the way.
다시 한번 해석과 함께 반복 없이 들어보세요.
제발 저 좀 내버려 두세요.
Please leave me alone.
제발 그녀를 혼자 두지 마세요.
Please don't leave her alone.
놀랍게도 그녀는 아기를 혼자 두고 갔어요.
To my surprise, she left her baby alone.
그것을 건드리지 말아주세요.
Please leave it untouched.
무슨 일입니까?
What's up?
그녀에게 무슨 일이 일어나고 있나요?
What's happening to her?
나한테 무슨 일이 일어나고 있는 걸까요?
I wonder what's happening to me.
그녀의 어머니에게 무슨 일이 일어났나요?
What happened to her mom?
그는 그에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수가 없었다.
He couldn't believe what happened to him.
아무것도 남기지 마세요.
Please don't leave anything behind you.
손대지 말고 그대로 두세요.
Please leave it untouched.
무슨 일입니까?
What's up?
무슨 일입니까?
What's happening?
내게 무슨 일이 일어난 걸까?
I wondered what was happening to me.
그녀는 자신에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수 없었다.
She couldn't believe what happened to her.
무슨 일입니까?
What's going on?
별것 아닙니다.
Nothing much.
걱정할 것 없어요.
Nothing to worry.
신경 쓰지 마세요.
Never mind.
내가 상관할 바 아니다.
None of your business.
내 일이나 해.
당신이 잠깐 제 대신 해 주실 수 있나요?
Can you take my place for a while?
그녀가 휴가를 가는 동안 당신이 그녀를 대신할 것이다.
You will take her place while she's on leave. She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away.
떠날 때 당신의 후임자를 찾아주세요.
Please find your replace when you leave.
방해가 되지 않았으면 해요.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
당신이 나를 방해하고 있다는 것을 이해하지 못하나요?
Don't you understand you're disturbing me?
아기를 방해하지 마세요.
Don't disturb the baby.
그는 자신이 방해가 된다는 것을 깨닫지 못한 것 같았다.
He didn't seem to realize he was in the way.
당신이 내 앞을 가로막고 있어요.
You're in my way, now.
비켜주세요.
Get out of my way, please.
오늘은 기분이 어떠십니까?
How are you feeling today?
오늘은 기분 어때요?
How are you doing today?
오늘 하루 잘 지내고 계세요?
How's your day going?
어떻게 지내요?
How's it going?
사업은 잘 돼가나요?
How is your business coming along?
너희들은 잘 지내고 있나요?
Are you guys getting along?
영어만 들어보세요. 따라해보시거나 섀도우잉을 해보세요.
Please leave me alone. Please don't leave her alone. To my surprise, she left her baby alone. Please leave it untouched. What's up? What's happening to her? I wonder what's happening to me. What happened to her mom? He couldn't believe what happened to him. Please don't leave anything behind you. Please leave it untouched. What's up? What's happening? I wondered what was happening to me. She couldn't believe what happened to her. What's going on? Nothing much. Nothing to worry. Never mind. None of your business. Can you take my place for a while? You will take her place while she's on leave. She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away. Please find your replace when you leave. I hope I'm not disturbing you. Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't disturb the baby. He didn't seem to realize he was in the way. He didn't seem to realize he was in the way. You're in my way, now. Get out of my way, please. How are you feeling today? How are you doing today? How's your day going? How's it going? How is your business coming along? Are you guys getting along?
다시 한번 긴 문장만 정리해 보아요.
놀랍게도 그녀는 아기를 혼자 두고 갔어요.
To my surprise, she left her baby alone.
그것을 건드리지 말아 주세요.
Please leave it untouched.
나한테 무슨 일이 일어나고 있는 걸까요?
I wonder what's happening to me.
그는 그에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수가 없었다.
He couldn't believe what happened to him.
아무것도 남기지 마세요.
Please don't leave anything behind you.
내게 무슨 일이 일어난 걸까?
I wondered what was happening to me.
그녀는 자신에게 일어난 일을 믿을 수 없었다.
She couldn't believe what happened to her.
당신이 잠깐 제 대신해 주실 수 있나요?
Can you take my place for a while?
그녀가 휴가를 가는 동안 당신이 그녀를 대신할 것이다.
You will take her place while she's on leave. She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away.
떠날 때 당신의 후임자를 찾아주세요.
Please find your replace when you leave.
당신이 나를 방해하고 있다는 것을 이해하지 못하나요?
Don't you understand you're disturbing me?
그는 자신이 방해가 된다는 것을 깨닫지 못한 것 같았다.
He didn't seem to realize he was in the way.
이제 영어만 들어보세요.
Please leave me alone. Please don't leave her alone. To my surprise, she left her baby alone. Please leave it untouched. What's up? What's happening to her? I wonder what's happening to me. What happened to her mom? He couldn't believe what happened to him. Please don't leave anything behind you. Please leave it untouched. What's up? What's happening? I wondered what was happening to me. She couldn't believe what happened to her. What's going on? Nothing much. Nothing to worry. Never mind. None of your business. Can you take my place for a while? You will take her place while she's on leave. She will replace you while you are away. She will replace you while you are away. Please find your replace when you leave. I hope I'm not disturbing you. Don't you understand you're disturbing me? Don't disturb the baby. He didn't seem to realize he was in the way. You're in my way, now. Get out of my way, please. How are you feeling today? How are you doing today? How's your day going? How's it going? How is your business coming along? Are you guys getting along?
매일같이 최소 3번씩 들어보세요. 반복해서 듣다 보면 자신도 모르는 사이에 귀도 열리고 입도 트일 겁니다.
자, 그러면 처음부터 또 한 번 반복해 볼까요?